He is the apex predator, the Viper, Randy Orton! Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the apex predator, the Viper, Randy Orton! From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Christian!
Here comes Christian, a man who's seemingly always looking for one more match.
Well, he's got it here tonight, Michael.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
That's right, Byron, and there's so much on the line here tonight.
Well, on the topic of Christian here, how do you see him getting it done here tonight?
The thing that's both exciting and a little scary is that in the WWE, every single match could be your last in the ring. These two know they have to cherish every single second in there. I have to tell you, the RKO from Randy Orton is a thing of beauty. Well, unless you're the one who's getting dropped by it. The Apex Predator's speed and power are just the beginning, because an RKO can occur at any moment.
The swinging neckbreaker almost does that. Breaks their neck. Man,
drops the elbow on him.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Corey, it still amazes me how quickly Randy Orton can strike an opponent with the RKO. Obviously, the WWE Universe feels the same way, since the hashtag out of nowhere trends on social media whenever the Viper uncoils.
It doesn't matter if an opponent is behind Randy Orton, in front of him, attacking him, the Viper is always one RKO from victory.
His shoulders are down.
There's an ear fall.
That would have been a shocker.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. And he goes for the pin.
One, two, one.
Just making his presence felt there.
Two,
He is a one-man gang in there.
Every step Randy Orton takes has a purpose.
And Randy Orton delivers the patented Orton stomp.
But did he go for it too early?
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now. Looking for the win. And RKO!
Now that's what I call...
He can do it here. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.